looks like a lot of pivot is going to happen around 39:30. Doesn't look too strong right now. The grand context. Yeah, it looks like we're headed down. Breaking that support at 39:40 was a big deal. Really sets us up for our next drop here. Really down to 39:23. People are saying that there's going to be a pivot at 39:30. So right now we're just going to watch this drop. Oh, thanks. It's not updated. I gotta update it. I'm in 39:30 puts right now. It's 2:30 Eastern. Okay, cool. Have a good day. I'll pick you up later, okay? Oh, I like it.
Always gave me a toy.
No, can't buy you a toy all the time.
Well, you say Santa say anything. Not
Friday, when you finish your school, okay? I'll see you later. Nike earnings are today. Market's just looking weak overall. I'm expecting SPY to drop down to 39.30 today. Yeah, SPY puts are the play. Probably both. Tesla's at 674 now. This is the. Okay, let's just assume for a second there's going to be a V-shaped recovery today. And right now, being that we're an hour and a half into the market, we're going to be trending down until we find a bottom, largely in part due to Jay Powell speaking at 2:30, which is a little bit late in the day, but hopefully a late day surge if he brings good news. Regardless, I'm in puts. The market just looks so weak today. Looks like a dead cat bounce here. I think we're gonna fall off, drop. Gonna be a lot of waiting today, I think. NASDAQ down 142, Dow's down 21, S&P's down 23. Well, I got killed on these Googles. Need a healthy component of SPX puts in my portfolio, I think. Potentially next leg down coming soon. Is. Powell no longer expected to speak today. Can anybody verify if that's true or not? If that's true, we're dropping big. Actually, I don't know how to read that. If Powell doesn't speak today, does this trend continue? Or does the market recover? Well, here's a drop. Not sure if it's the drop, but markets look weak, man. Look at this. Looks like it's gonna hit 39.30s. I'm just waiting. Maybe 39.23 today. Atlanta shooting suspect told investigators that killing of Asian woman wasn't racially motivated. Are you joking? Guy's probably on death row and he's trying to claim that he's not racist. We're making lower lows here. Maybe see a pump. Be surprised. We're not at midday yet. I still think that there's still potential for us as we get closer to 11:30 to do another dive down. Morgan Stanley opening up its funds to Bitcoin. Haven't even looked at Bitcoin's price. 54, 411. So our question is, are we finding a bottom here? Dow's up, Nasdaq's down 166. So much red today in my portfolio. So much red. I think the drop could come any second now. I'm not buying into a reversal just yet. Let's see if we break past 39.42. Yeah. Lower lows. I mean, lower highs. Lower lows. Above 39.41 could be a reversal here. 39.42, I should say. Yeah, I've been waiting for this next leg down here on SPX. See if it happens. All right, not looking good. Fifty five now in BTC.